Welcome to this Nieuwkoop video. Today we show you how to calibrate the EP1400 EC pH meter for both EC and pH. Afterwards, you can start measuring. All materials used in this video are listed in the description with a link to where you can order them. To make the calibration more simple, we use the Nieuwkoop calibration station. This ensures that you can work clearly and guarantees that you can calibrate in clean liquid. We will start calibrating the pH, so press this button to turn on the instrument. The measuring instrument has an automatic calibration, which means that the liquid is recognized during calibration. You need to calibrate the instrument on two points, pH 6.86 and pH 4.01. You start by removing the protective cap and placing it in the holder on the calibration station. First, you need to clean the sensor with demineralized water and then dry it. Do not touch the glass bulb while doing so. Now place the sensor in the tube with pH 6.86 liquid. Stir briefly to remove any air bubbles. Press and hold the pH button until Cal appears on the display. This is followed by the text pH 1. The reading will blink and the tilde sign will appear in the top left of the screen. As long as this is in the display, the instrument is calibrating. When the tilde sign disappears and 6.88 is visible in the display, it means that the instrument has finished calibrating the first point. Press the pH key to confirm. The text pH 2 now appears on the screen. Once again, you clean the sensor with demineralized water and dry it off. Again, do not touch the glass bulb. After drying, you place the sensor in the pH 4.01 liquid. Stir briefly again to remove any air bubbles. The reading will blink and the tilde sign will appear again in the top left of the screen. The instrument is now calibrating. When the tilde sign disappears and 4.00 is visible in the display, it means that the instrument has finished calibrating. Now press and hold the pH button until the LED starts flashing. The pH of the EP1400 is now calibrated. We now proceed to calibrate the EC. Press the EC button to put the instrument in this mode. Place the sensor in the tube containing EC 4.00 liquid. Stir briefly to remove any air bubbles. The reading will blink and the tilde sign will appear in the top left of the screen. This means that the instrument is calibrating. When the mark disappears and 4.00 is shown in the display, the instrument has finished calibrating. Now press and hold the EC key until the LED on the key starts flashing. The EP1400 is now calibrated and ready for use. Good luck with your project.